Hello, you're watching Proactive. Joining me is Greatland Gold Managing Director Shaun Day. Shaun, very good to speak with you today. So starting with Havieron, can you tell me more about the highlights from the June quarter?
Yeah, thanks, Stephen. Great to connect again. Look, very positive quarter. Look, the real highlight for us was that progression with the EPA in Western Australia, where they effectively had their decision to assess. This is what we expected, but it's good to get that confirmation come through. So the EPA approval continues to proceed. We're up there recently. There was some heavy rainfall, as people may know, through that whole kind of Paterson region, and the infrastructure stood up to that really well. So that was also gratifying to have that outcome. So we're really pleased.
Shaun, Newmont announced its intention to divest. What do you think about that as a company?
Yeah, Stephen, look, it's an interesting position for us. We have an unrivalled and deep understanding of Havieron through the existing joint venture. We have a last right of refusal, and we feel we've structured the company to make us a credible counterparty across the management team, the board, and the shareholder base. So although I don't think we can be definitive around that, we remain really interested in that process as it emerges, and we feel we're well placed.
Dean Horton joined you as CFO in July. Can you tell me a bit about Dean and what he brings to Greatland?
Yeah, Dean's a great pickup as CFO. We're delighted to have Dean as part of the team. Dean comes with a really good background in resources, but also importantly in commercial banks, so project financing in particular. So if you think about what we need to do over the coming period, is we need to complete an update to that project financing for Havieron. So having Dean on board around that funding mechanism is really important. I think culturally he's a really good fit for the team. And of course, all of this is kind of important for us as we continue to grow and expand the business.
Shaun, in terms of exploration, it looks like the team has been very busy with a big year ahead. Can you tell us a bit more about that?
Yeah, look, we continue to think about optimizing that exploration portfolio. It's anchored around the two core assets, Paterson, of course, in around Havieron being one of those. I think that's a really important platform to it for us. But of course, we're really excited about Ernest Giles as well, now that we have the land access agreement in place. In terms of both of those, so with the Paterson, we continue to walk forward with ground sampling, geophysics, but also we'll be getting some drilling done in the year ahead, particularly around that London prospect at Scallywag, which I think is a tremendous prospect for us. Then when we think about Ernest Giles, again, we want to get on-ground sampling, geophysics done, but also we added two additional tenements there, which really gives us even fuller coverage of that Archean greenstone out there, which is in that Ernest Giles area. So again, we think it's just a completes what we have there, and we're really optimistic about the year ahead and some drilling we have planned for Ernest Giles. It was actually a couple of shareholders that suggested we come up and articulate a little bit more what our exploration program is for the year ahead, and that's why we've tried to kind of emphasize that in this quarterly announcement.
I hope you'll keep us updated on any progress. Thank you very much for today, Shaun.
Okay, thanks very much for your time. Really appreciate it.
You're welcome. Greatland Gold Managing Director, Shaun Day.